Well, we simply loved Quick Gun Murgan, Khubsurat, and the latest Veeredi Wedding. And this is not all. There are a lot more into this man's feathered hat, I guess. Hello, sir. Welcome to Teletucker, firstly. It's an honor talking to you right now. All right, so sir, if I'll talk about the genre of the movies or whatever works that you've done until now, mostly I would say all the movies are women-centric. Is there a reason behind that thing or what?
That's not quite true. My first two movies are not women-centric.
That's what I said mostly.
But they have strong women characters, that's for sure. I do feel that the kind of women characters that I end up liking, they are fairly strong, independent types. At the moment, it's pretty relevant too.
So, you know, we have seen your work in Khubsurat, and then we have seen your work in Veeredi Wedding. And we saw a very similar and a familiar face in that. That was Sonam Kapoor. How was it working with this lady?
Sonam's fun. Sonam's very bright, very opinionated, but super bright. And she's great fun to work with in that sense. And once she, the brightness helps because she gets the characters and then she goes at it.
You began your journey from Vaisa Bhi Hota Hai Part 2 and now you're on Veeredi Wedding. How well or what all have you achieved? What all is still left to be achieved? How is it?
I've only made 4 films in the last 17 years, so I have a hell of a lot more to do. Yeah, my current ambition is that if I can pull off 2 films in a year,
okay.
Let's see.
And what's your favorite genre?
I don't have a favorite genre as such, but I like thrillers, I like social dramas, I like hero films.
You like hero films? And in your films, you mostly end up making the ladies and the females look like a hero.
Sure, why not?
Well, I agree to that bit. So if I'll talk about the work on television and the work on a 70mm screen, how different or how similar is the directorial front way? How is that?
There's a big difference in both. While working on television, I was working with a different set of parameters, so to speak. So the work was different. Films have... So I would say that when I was in television, the company was what I kind of, or the brand was what I kind of made everything towards. While in a feature film, each film is something that you make everything towards. You give yourself up to the film. So in a sense, it's like four films are like 4 different companies that you've kind of gotten into.
Veeredi Wedding, when you got the script in hand, when you finalized the cast, how long was the whole back-end process?
Okay, let's say from the time the idea was formed to the time the film released was about 4 years.
Okay.
For a variety of reasons. I think the larger amount of time is taken up by the scripting and the, you know, conceiving process. And then it kind of, you know, gets into a... Because, you know, that's when the expenses start to mount, so you kind of go through it as efficiently as you can.
A scene is not even said, it's just that you know, you have to be yourself and then you just improvise it to the core. Is it important, improvisation?
Improvisation is very important, according to me. I think anything that adds to an actor owning a certain character or part, you know, is wonderful.
Okay.
So I actually, with most of my process is more like, you know, I meet the actor midway. I don't tell the actor exactly what to do, but I tell them this is what I want out of it.
Okay.
And then I let them improvise.
One such memory from Veeredi Wedding that not many people that are watching us right now will know about. What will that be? A fun moment.
I think one of the funniest was when we were shooting their escapade to Thailand. And my producer and I was just sitting and discussing, and you know, my producer just let slip that, you know, on a trip like this, it's not going to work out unless someone's drunk and puking. And I was like, that's lovely, right? And she went that, I'm not explaining to Kareena. And we decided that of all the three, the most proper girl has to get drunk and puke. So I walked up to Kareena while everyone was saying, no. And I said, you know what, Kareena, this one you're going to have to puke. And she said, I'm good at that.
And
she said, I'm good at that. I've done it a million times.
Okay, so I think you just opened a secret of Kareena, I guess.
Not really. But I just think she's just an effortless actor.
Well, we agree to that thing. So it was great having you with us. Thank you so much. And we wish you all the luck for whatever new projects are in store of your platter.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.